Certainly made a name for himself here in WWE as Mr. No Days Off. His climb to the top of WWE has been steady and shows no sign of slowing down.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Well, we're in Omaha, the heartland of America, where somebody might just get their heart ripped right out of their chest.
think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Guys, I want to discuss Darren Young for a moment. You have to respect the way he goes about his business. He's all about getting the W, and fans seem to love him for that.
I've seen more of Darren Young in tag action here than I have in singles. But from what I've seen, I've been very impressed, Michael. He has a bright future.
Well, he's certainly popular with the fans, for whatever that's worth.
Floundering some. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Darren Young's resilient, and he has the strength to land big off.
He goes for the quick pin attack.
Count, Riz, count. Is out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Oh, reversal! Ooh. I don't know what's gonna happen here.
Starting to look like Darren Young's in a bit of trouble.
You know, I think when you look at Darren Young's abilities, the speed, the strength, and the way he can turn a match around, he has self-confidence for a good reason. Whatever name he wants to call himself.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, man, is he fired up. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Darren Young in some trouble here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Four.
Five. Oh, he just got out of the way on that one.
He gets out of trouble there.
I wonder what's on her mind. Man, all she does is talk.
Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here.
Yeah, explain yourself.
Hey,
well put. Dislike on a primal level.
Saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
What do you think's going through Charlotte's mind? Despite how this crowd feels about her, she looks extremely confident heading into this match here tonight.
When it comes to one-on-one Divas action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many Divas in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
It's simple, Michael. This business is about wins and losses. Whether or not a competitor is cheered really shouldn't make a difference.
She's starting to take a beating. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. Did you hear the impact? She's on an absolute tear right now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Nice reversal there.
Look out. Charlotte is measuring. What a move from Alexa Bliss. That's how you make this crowd. Stand on its feet.
Look, she has to figure out a way to get her head back on straight here. Looking for all the glory here.
One, two. This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Oh, out of nowhere.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. Now momentum is in the corner of Charlotte.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. And Charlotte nails it.
The finisher strikes again. Feeling that maneuver a second time might mean this is all.
And will this be it?
It may be.
This match has been 100 miles per hour. There's the pinfall and the victory.
come.